Late breaking, a father and son are in the hospital after a bizarre fight that caused a lot of commotion in a southwest Oklahoma City neighborhood.
Yeah, it got a little crazy there. It happened at Bernardine and McDowell here. This is a video from the scene. Officers say a 17-year-old son started hitting his dad with a hammer and a wrench. Officers say the son then banged on a neighbor's door and wouldn't leave him alone, even jumping on the neighbor's car as he tried to drive away. The father is in the hospital with cuts to his arms and torso. Doctors are also checking out the son. Next, he'll be heading to jail for assault with a deadly weapon. Mm-hmm.